Why does the container lashing? Normally, stevedores are responsible for lashing and delashing jobs in port. However, due to less port stay in constraint of time, the deck crew is also responsible for operation. Before the arrival of the port, the ship's crew normally delashes the containers so that time be saved in the port and the containers can be discharged immediately after berthing. The container lashing is regularly checked by ship crew so as to avoid any types of accident due to improper lashing. Important point to be noted for safe lashing and delashing operation. Wear all the required personal protective equipment or PPE such as a reflective vest, steel toes, hard helmet, gloves, and etc. Stretch and warm up your muscle prior to working as it strenuous physical job. Try using a back support belt and always use your knee to lift. Be cautious while walking around the ship as the ship structure can be stripping hazard. Be careful from slip, trip, and fall while boarding and leaving ship from gangway with carrying loads. Do not walk under suspended load, gantry, hanging container, etc. Working prop, platforms, railing steps, and catwalks must be inspected prior to the starting operation. All manhole cover or booby hatches to be closed while lashing.